get a noodle and hump a noodle.
I like to dry hump.